good evening and welcome to Monomoy Regional High School. Good evening. We are so excited. My name is Rose Richard. I'm the music director here at Monomoy. We are so excited to be hosting this sort of different take on the All Cape and Islands music, a jazz festival, the All Cape and Islands Jazz Festival. We have a mass band of 75 students for the second half. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. The first half, we used to do it this way back. We will start this evening out with Falmouth High School's jazz band, followed by Nauset, followed by Monomoy's, before you get to experience the big band. I'll wait and I'll introduce Wayne before the big mass band. I'm gonna turn it over to Falmouth High School.
Thank you. My name is Dan Anthony, and I'm the band director out at Nauset Regional High School. And it's been such a wonderful thing today to be here hosted by Monomoy. So thank you to Monomoy for hosting us. They have a fabulous contingent of students who helped everybody get in, get set up. Anytime you needed anything was absolutely fantastic. So thank you for hosting the students as well. You guys did a great job on my kids. We also have three pieces for you tonight, and this is kind of a really cool experience for me, because I, at the old Harwich High School, got to be in All Cape Jazz back when I was in high school, and I know there's at least one other music teacher here. I think Lisa, a few years before me, may have done All Cape Jazz, possibly at Harwich High School as well. And it's a really cool opportunity for me to be back on Cape in my seventh year here at Nauset, but getting our jazz band here and getting students to come and do the All Cape events where they were easily some of my favorite parts of my band experience in high school. And I know in seeing my students see their friends from other schools and jamming in between every single song, it's just so awesome to see the Cape-wide camaraderie that music really creates. So. All right, we're gonna take it away. Our first tune is Late Arrival.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hello. Yes, there I am. Great. Just as our jazz band is taking the stage, Wayne Noss, I think we were in the old building, I can't remember now if it's 12 years ago or 13 years ago, he came and dropped off his resume. He, in Monomoy Regional School District, I hashtag everything that he and the jazz band are in as the ultimate volunteer. He directs our jazz band for volunteer. Yeah, which is really awesome. And Wayne is a retired professor from the Berklee College of Music. I am so incredibly, we're all in this house very grateful for his presence, for everything he does for our jazz band. When the opportunity came to share him with other schools on the Cape, we were very, and the island, we were very excited to do so.
Thank you, Rose. That's the famous Rose Richards right there. Without her, without her, I wouldn't be here. So it's such an honor to, you know, be a part of this music program here at the high school. We want to thank all of you for being here and supporting these kids and music on the Cape and in Harwich. And these kids put in so much time, in addition to their academics and everything, to play these instruments. For example, today, they all arrived at 8:15 this morning, and we've been rehearsing all day. And as soon as we play our three tunes, you'll hear the tunes with the big group. And I've really challenged them with some very difficult music, but I think you'll agree that they really sound amazing, as did these two bands. Can we give these two bands here that we just heard a nice round of applause? Okay, so our first of our three tunes is probably one of the most recorded jazz tunes ever written. And it was written by Kenny Dorham, a trumpet player, and it's called Blue Bassa. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
I want to say that it's very rare that you get a rhythm section that sounds like this at a high school. All the drummers are exceptional, bass players, keyboard players, guitar players. Our drummer, Simon, just got accepted to Berklee College of Music. Okay, our second tune is probably the most famous jazz tune ever written by Dizzy Gillespie. Here is Night in Tunisia. Thank you. Our last offering is an original piece that, you know, as a composer and an arranger, it's such an amazing opportunity to write something and then have it, hear a band like this play it. And every composer over the years has struggled with that. So it's so nice to be able to write something at home, just bring it in and have it played on this level. So our final tune is called Mooncusser's Shuffle. And when we moved down here to the Cape, we went by that restaurant, Mooncusser's. I'd never heard that word before. And do you all know what Mooncusser is? How many know what a Mooncusser is? Yeah, pretty good. Okay, well, they're called land pirates. And years ago, they used to build fires on the shore and try to lure boats in and ground them, and then they'd go out and pilferage the boat. But they didn't like it when it was a full moon, because that sort of gave them away. So they cussed the moon, say, well, they call them moon cussers. Anyway, this is Moon Cussers Shuffle. Thank you. Is a rhythm from Brazil, so we hope you enjoy this tune. Samba de Orfeu.
Thank you.
Our next tune is a tune written by a local trombone player, Phil Wilson. And this tune has also been recorded thousands of times. It's such an amazing, big band arrangement. Here is Basically Blues. Thank you. coming up is a tune that I had the pleasure of playing almost every night when I traveled with Buddy Rich way back in the day. And it's one of my favorite Buddy Rich jazz waltzes. And it's a new piece that I just arranged. Here is Willowcrest.
Thank you.
Okay, the next piece is made, really recorded by Count Basie, the Count Basie Orchestra, many years ago. And it's really been a tune that has been a staple for so many bands over the years. And it's difficult, this tune is difficult because it's so slow. And usually tunes are difficult because they're fast, but this is on the other end of the spectrum. Here's the Neil Hefti arrangement of Little Darlin'. Next to the last tune is a tune from the 1960s, and this tune was so huge, and I think 50 years from now, you'll still hear this tune being played somewhere. And it's a really fun tune to play and to listen to. It's written by Hugh Masekela, Grazing in the Grass. Thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, for our final tune, it's called Hope for a Brighter Day. And we hope that the energy created by this tune travels out of this auditorium into Harwich, and then in all of Massachusetts, and then all of the United States, and then all of the world, and then it just keeps going after that. And it's a very positive tune. We hope you enjoy it. I'd also like to thank everyone who invited me to do this. It's been a great honor. Thank you, Lily. Also, to the band, listen, everybody, you were absolutely fantastic. All of you did such a great job. Please give them a round of applause.